And if you sing turn around, turn around, every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming round. Turn around. Thank you.
I wanted to ask you something.
Dacă dânsa cunoaște un artist român.
Do you know any Romanian artist?
Only ones that I met when I did the Eurovision. I met the guy that I did the Eurovision year before last.
Cezaroa cu Croatia.
And well, I don't really know. No, sorry. You know why? Because the BBC only play British acts, you know, which is crazy. You go to any other country in the world and they play all the different languages, you know, but the BBC very rarely play any British acts. Any foreign acts.
Maybe it's a request from the Queen, I don't know.
I don't think so.
Have you ever found it hard, this lifestyle?
Have I ever found it hard?
Have you ever found it?
Well, I gotta be honest, since all the you know, the travelling is the worst part, and packing and unpacking, because I do everything myself. I don't have an entourage with me to do, to you know, to do my clothes and my makeup and my hair and you know, so everything that I do, I have to do it myself, you know. And so the travelling is the hardest part, especially now with all the delays at the airports, you know, with the, you know, the liquids and your case, and it's a nightmare. But it's still worth it.